Trust is one of the essential cornerstones in human relationships. It doesn't matter whether that relationship is deeply intimate or if it is with a coworker, boss, or a potential business partner. If there is no trust, that relationship is bound to fail. However, as essential as trust is, it is not something that ought to be given out just like that. It is gained. In this video, I will share with you 10 signs you can't trust someone. If you are new here, consider subscribing to this channel for more awesome videos. 1. They tell small white lies. A lot of individuals are of the habit of masking the truth. They tweak the truth a bit and call it a white lie. Even though it seems harmless, a little white lie will often indicate something more than just little. If you have caught your friends telling little white lies more than a few times, you may want to grab your search lamps for the more significant lies, because they sure are. When your friend deliberately says things that don't make sense to lie about, where he or she was, someone's identity, his or her past, etc., then there is need for you to check that person. They probably cannot be trusted. If he or she is so relaxed with telling small lies, you may wonder how much they differ on more significant lies. A lie is a lie, no matter how big or small. And if a person keeps telling a half-truth, that person cannot be trusted. 2. Too many secrets. A person who can't be trusted is going to give off secretive energy from time to time. For instance, if you notice your friend always sneaking out to make some calls or still hiding their phones when they see you coming, then you need to turn on your trust radar. A close person will only withhold information from you when they are planning a surprise, either positive or negative, and the positive surprise planning period does not take long. So, if they continually keep things from you for an extended period of time, they are not to be trusted. 3. Disclosing information too quickly. What do you think about someone coming to you from the blue and saying words such as, "I broke up with my ex because she slept with my best friend"? Suspicious, right? Obviously, such out-of-the-blue report shows that there is an ulterior motive. Thus, you have to be careful. According to psychotherapist Laura Dabney, MD, if you only just met someone and they are already revealing all the skeletons in their closet, there is a chance they are not trustworthy or stable. Not only does it give rise to suspicion, but it also shows that the person in question lacks control and does not respect boundaries. At the very least, consider it a reason to question their genuineness. 4. Don't respect your no's. In every relationship, respecting each other's opinion is paramount. It's helpful to understand when the person wants you to stop or wants to stop and adhere to their decisions. If a person tries to push you to do something you have consistently said no to, then they might be up to something. A mental health therapist, Teresa Leskowitz, MS-LC-MHC, once said that if it feels like they are trying to increase the intensity of your relationship faster than you are comfortable with, don't brush it off. Someone who has a clear conscience, even when they mean well for you, will not pressure you into getting involved with what you are not comfortable with. If you feel uneasy as a result of someone's pressure on you, no matter the situation, permit yourself to believe it is as bad as it seems. They can't be trusted. 5. They lack empathy. A lack of empathy is needed for someone to be able to deceive or hurt other people. So, it's not surprising that most untrustworthy people lack this emotion. An empathetic person will never knowingly cause pain to others because they will feel the pain too. The ability to empathize, therefore, acts as a brake when a person tries to hurt someone deliberately. But a person who is without empathy doesn't even know when they lack it. Their wicked act is familiar to them, as long as it serves their selfish desires. This, however, does not mean that all untrustworthy people are apathetic. Some of them can stimulate their emotions to get what they want. 6. They use you to get information. An untrustworthy person, once aware that they have gained your trust, will start using it to exert control over you. Notice those set of people who act all nice and caring to you on meeting with them for the first time, but starts behaving strangely after you have let them in. They are not to be trusted. Often, this type of behavior begins innocently enough. They will be nice to you. Fake niceness. When a person tries to exchange favors done for you with vital information, know that something is wrong. If they get provoked each time you do not let them get it, then they cannot be trusted. If you are very observant and follow your instincts, you may be able to sense that right about the relationship early enough. 7. They are tardy. Tardiness is one of the most exact pointers that an individual has no value for your time. A trustworthy person will make an effort to be on time for appointments. Occasional delays are inevitable, but making a quick call or sending a brief message is the right thing to do when it happens. However, if a person often shows up late without making any effort to inform you early about the delay, or worse still, fails to turn up at all for the meeting, that's a clear sign that they can't be trusted to fulfill their commitments. A person who cannot keep to their obligations cannot be entrusted with important tasks. They will disappoint. In a professional setting, a tardy attitude may mean that the person does not have the interest of the business at heart. While among friends, tardiness clearly shows that this person cannot be counted on. 8. Lack of self-awareness. Not all of the signs that someone is not trustworthy comes down to willful deception. Sometimes it just means that a person is unreliable. Clarissa Silver, behavioral scientist, relationship coach, and creator of Your Happiness Hypothesis Method, stated that one of the ways to spot an untrustworthy person is through the lack of self-awareness. According to Silver, our behavior is generally consistent with how we want to be perceived by others and how we perceive ourselves. So, someone untrustworthy sometimes acts in the opposite of how they perceive themselves. If someone is their unreliable narrator, they don't know themselves. That's a red flag. So, be cautious in trusting them. Wait, how do you even trust someone who does not know what he or she is capable of doing? 9. They flip-flop. Indeed, people have the right to change their mind even on crucial matters that may impact a lot of people. For instance, if your colleagues have the right facts, information, they're entitled to veer in a different direction when something new comes up in your absence. In this case, we can say the flip-flopping arose from a necessity. However, flip-flopping might be a sign of opportunism. It is hard to trust someone who constantly changes his mind based on inappropriate reasons such as pressure or convenience. It is even more challenging to trust such a person when he or she is fond of blaming you or other people when something goes wrong. 10. Your guts. One mistake so many people make is ignoring their gut feelings. As much as you can, you must pay attention when you get a wrong gut feeling about somebody. It just might help you piece out of a bad situation. Relationship expert and clinical psychologist Jill P. Weber, PhD, in a post on HuffPost, explained that when you have a hunch that something is off with your partner, talk with him or her about it. But when you continue to have the same sense that something's not quite right, don't push your instincts away. That gut feeling could point out the fact that you're having trouble trusting a person, even though your instincts might be wrong. Please pay attention to it and apply caution. In the words of Stephen Covey, businessman and best-selling author, trust is a true glue of life. It's an essential ingredient of effective communication. It's the foundational principle that holds all relationships. If a person breaks it, you have every right to hold it back until they can prove that you can trust them again.